If I can figure out who's pulling the strings, I can still shut this thing down before they find us. Hell, it'll give us both a fair shot at escape. They've got their mole, Alex Jaworski, somewhere inside here. I need to know what or who he knows.
That way. Heads up. Watch yourself.
Smell was?
Colostomy pouches. Some jackass was just throwing them right into the trash.
Oh, that is foul.
It's dangerous. What happens if one of us ends up in a bed here? You want to go under?
Damn it, this isn't our heads. Could still be someone out there.
That's strange.
Huh? I could have sworn.
Keep on your toes. Who's there?
Stay on your toes.
Shit. Not my problem. What's happening here? All right. one of these guys might be Alex Javorski. Gotta be here somewhere.
Be careful! Can't be far. Keep searching.
Looks like a job for Eugene. Think I might have put this guy here. Looks like my work.
Don't.
It's okay, it's okay. I'll come to get you out of here.
Those sick... God, they just kept stabbing me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Shh, we need to calm down, man. Tranquilo.
You're Raymond Kenny. They're looking for you, man.
Fucking managed to disconnect you. Do you think you can?
I can't feel my legs.
Okay.
911, what's your emergency?
You need to tell the cops one of their CIs got shot. And put a hurry on it.
Sir? Are you still there? Hello?
I can't be here when the cops come. So if you got anything you can tell me about Bloom. A name. Anything.
I was following Bloom's money guy. Guy named Jack Finley. I never got close to the boss, but Jack... You promise me you'll hurt those fuckers.
Until they get close, and then aim for the face. You understand? You can do this.
Mm-hmm.
pit stop. Search over there.
Shootout. One of my bitches been stretched. I need to slip out of here.
This is the police. Exit the house now. Lay down your weapons or we will open fire.
Shit. Turn this off. Doesn't matter. Keep them back. We gotta
take this guy out.
Hold on.
Okay, Jack, finally. Looks like Chicago's got a few of you, but only one works for Bloom. bingo. Thanks for checking in at your favorite bar, pal. You are making this so easy. I'm showing his car is parked around back. Let's have a look. If I'm lucky, this guy will be nice and sloshed. It'll make it real easy to... What is that? You dirty fucker! Gotcha.
Guess what? We got Raymond Kenny. Yeah, outside the bar. Your guys will bring him in.
What is this? Horse tranquilizer? I'm not trying to lose my shit here.
It's okay. Got it under control.
Wait, are you drunk?
Horse tranquilizers.
I totally understand. Call me back when you're done.
He's on the phone. I need to listen in.
We got Kenny. Start packing your shit up.
When do we get our check?
Lou can't have this on the books. You need to give us a few days to make sure.
Brewer, this is really not a good time.
I just wanted to see if I could help. I know I bugged out on you last time. I don't want to be a coward, but I am, and I hate it.
It's okay, it's okay. I got it under control.
Wait, are you drunk?
Horse tranquilizers.
I totally understand. Call me back when you're done.
He's on the phone. I need to listen in.
We got Kenny.
Start packing your shit up.
When do we get our check?
Lou can't have this on the books. You need to give us a few days to make sure it goes through
proper channels. You make sure it does. What about default?
Freak's doing this pro bono.
Fucking default. I figured he scurried away from Chicago last time we spanked him.
Bloom and the rat together. This is a foul fucking mix.
With default on my tail, Bloom is guaranteed to find me no matter where I am.
Yes, he's that good. Only got one option here. Find the son of a bitch first and take him out.
Brewer, I need you to look up something for me.
Sure.
Start with my location. Whoa. Search for networks around me. Now I'm looking for dumb shit. Emoticons, ASCII.
I'm not seeing anything. Wait, squigglies. Oh, cute. I guess that's supposed to be a mouse tail.
That's the one. Send me the location of that machine.
Done.
Let's see what he's got on his machine.
Starting to clear up. My guts feel like they're about to abandon ship. Let's hope tailing my little Bloom buddy paid off. I think I might have struck gold here. But just fucking keep my lunch down. Can't eat. Okay. Come on. Quiet.
Thank you.
take me days to track him through this. No time. Let's see if I can get his goat, though. Make him slip up. Hopefully he's paying attention.
Stand your guard.
Hey, Defect! We need to talk. So why don't you give me a call? Really slumming it here, ain't ya? Well, I was expecting something a little bit more dramatic. I'm a little disappointed. Well, since you ain't here, you won't mind me fucking around with your rig. Some of this might interest WKZ-TV. Ha ha! Aw, damn it. I should have expected an alarm. Well, I'm busy. Leave a message.
T-Bone speaking.
You inbred backwater Sasquatch! Do you understand how extinct you are?
Well, why don't you stop by so we can talk about it? That was the old Humanoid building behind him. Whoops. You fucked up, son.
Brewer, Bloom's put a hacker for hire on our trail. Goes by the name Default. That kid's got a huge ego and the skills to back it up, so he makes everything a goddamn game. He wears some kind of electronic rat mask.
I can never tell if you're messing with me. I'd offer to come along, but I'd just get in your way, right?
Yeah, probably.
Just...
twice in one damn month.
Can't underestimate Default. He knew I'd track him back here. I gotta stay sharp, work the trap, find a way through, and hope there's a rat at the end of his maze. All these guys are geared up and ready for trouble. That's what a Bloom budget'll get you. Probably safer to try to slip past them. You're watching me, ain't you? Oh yeah, kid. I'm coming for you.
What just happened? I saw movement. Moving to invest.
Okay, don't panic. There's gotta be a disarm sequence. Think, damn it. Think. You're...
Over here, moving on.
I got nothing. Looks like over there.
Be careful!
We need to call this off.
Be careful!
Where the hell is he?
Watch! Look for him! Go over there!
Somewhere else!
Watch it! Look out!
I don't see Jack. Go check somewhere else.
Oh, this is perfect.
There's nothing over here. Moving on.
Looks clear. I'm heading that way.
Defective!
Bullshit!
Heads up.
Start looking. He's around here. Don't see anything. Gonna move on. Who's there?
Put your guard down. Don't relax yet.
Doesn't sound right.
Don't worry about it.
Now, in the video, Default was up there somewhere.
Stand your guard.
Looks all right.
Looks clear, I'll end that way.
Enough fucking games, all right? What is this?
I looked, and there before me was a pale horse. His rider was named Raymond fucking Kenny. And death followed behind him. Mothers, husbands, wives, brothers. Did it make you feel powerful, Ray? Did you get a little tingle between your legs? Smile for the camera, Ray. You got failed.
Fuck you. Default? Sam Jennings.
Let's talk about this.
Oh, we will. When I find you.
Say, Ray, I'm an artist too.
Shut the fuck up! Mary Langston. Fuck. They're all here, aren't they?
Investigators have confirmed Raymond Kenny, an ex-Bloom Industries employee, is responsible for the blackout, which has resulted in 11 confirmed deaths. Kenny's motivations are as of yet unknown, and Bloom has...
No! No! It's all bullshit! That's not the way it went down at all, you twisted, psychopathic fuck! Is this how you get off? Well, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Watch until you cut the power and let him out! You murdered him! Murderer! Murderer!
They died because I wanted to send a message. I thought I could warn people about what was coming. Show them that one person can shut down a whole system.
In the months after your crime, each one of these families found a lump of cash in their savings.
Is that you? Did you try to find your redemption?
I tried to make it right.
Oh, you'll make it right, Ray. That's a promise.
No, my gear's gonna blow! Whoever sold me this thing is gonna have a...
Grenade! Knocks him right.
Everyone get back.
Default's running the show here. Damn near caught me, too. At least I know now why he's doing all this.
Why?
His brother died in the blackout.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Yeah. Listen, the silo's been compromised, so I gotta be ready for a fight.
You mean we?
I got enough blood in my hands, Frewer. I've been fighting tooth and claw for years. I do need your help, man, but I don't expect it.
You didn't bail on me, I'm not bailing on you.
That your chemical courage speaking?
Nope. I'm done. I threw those in the garbage. I'll hide out until you're back at the silo.
Hey, Frewer. Thanks.